Hey everybody, this is Zelda Maniac, and welcome to the finale of Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess 3-Heart Challenge. Last time, we went through Hyrule Castle, and this time, we're gonna save Zelda. Do this. Jesus Christ, how high is it? How high is the castle top? What is the altitude up here? No wonder I almost called it a temple. Right. Let's go. To my castle.
So
you're
Ganondorf.
Dying to meet you. Your people have long abused me, Midna. To defy the gods with such petty magic must be cast aside. How very pathetic. Pathetic as they were, though, they served me well. Anguish was my nourishment. Jesus, is his skin leather? Their hatred bled across the void, it awakened me. I drew deep of it and grew strong again. Your people had some skill, to be sure, but they lacked true power. Kind of absolute power that those chosen by the gods wield. He who wields such power would make a suitable king for this world, don't you think?
Ha! Huh. Such conceit.
If you are one of the chosen rulers of power, as you claim,
I will risk everything to deny you.
Shadow has been moved by light, it seems. How amusing. Deny me then. Yes, try to deny me. You and your little friend. Oh, no, that is.
Mm-hmm. Oh boy.
Both of you, faithless fools, would dare to take up arms against the King of Light and Shadow. So you choose, and you shall feel my wrath.
Ganon's puppet, Zelda. Before anyone says it, yes, Ganon has boobs now. Ganondorf in this game, his final battle, it's long. And it has its similarities. Whoops. To his battle in Ocarina of Time. But it's not quite it. Granted, it's similar. But not it. You'll see what I mean later. Apparently we also gotta play Ring Around a Rosie. Throw your balls at me. Energy balls. This just sounds worse. Oh, crap. Dodge that. Oh yay, Ring Around a Rosie again. Let's get to a distance. Come on, Midna, help us out. She squeezed the asshole out of her. Phase 2. Dark Beast Ganon. This phase is probably my favorite phase. Ooh, whoops. Mainly, listen to this music. best tribal music I've ever heard. In a Zelda game. And I really need to get my timing. And yes, that is his weak point. His execution scar. Okay. It turns blue. What we gotta do now? Oops. Gotta be a wolf now. And Minda should be able to help us. Take a chance. Bite this asshole to death. Crap. Throw. Bite. Went nuts. Say nothing, Midna. Your heart and mind were as one, however briefly. Such suffering you have endured. An Elden Field. Well, north of it. Oh, shit. spirits of the light, leaders of the great power that shines far and wide upon the lands of our world. In my hour of need, grant me the light to banish evil. And it's got ghost riders too. Chosen hero. Lend us the last of your power. All right. Battle 3. We got Epona. I'll try to slow Ganondorf with my light arrows. You target him and keep him within range of my arrows. This is Dark Rider Ganondorf. And where the fuck? Oh, thank God, we got it, Ferris. Okay. Come on, asshole. Well, there goes one fairy. Annoying, as you can tell. Just in this phase. Phantom Riders, I don't ever remember doing much. I think they're supposed to cause damage, but I've never seen them do it. An impressive looking blade, but nothing more. Would you hear my desire? To take this foul blade and use it to blot out the light forever. Dark Lord Ganondorf. This is what I saved the magic armor for. Shit! Okay. Bit of a dick move. Again, did not mean to do that. Buddy. Come on. Let's do this. this game, we kind of get the light arrows. But not really. Oh, take a chance, take a chance! Take a chance on me! Why am I talking about Abba right now? I don't know. Oh, for something else, I gotta try. He really does do that! Priceless. Dark Lord Ganondorf. Oh. Okay. I should have seen that coming. Oh. Careful. That guy's really agile. Why is the fat guy here agile? Death number three. That I can promise. Alright. Getting there. I can feel it. Come on. Thumb, don't give out on me now. Finish! Sorry, but I can't take his death scene seriously. Do not think this ends here. The history of light and shadow will be written in blood. Yeah, and Gus Fring had the same reaction when he blew up. Oh, Zant. Okay, he would not stay standing still. He would not stay upright. He would be dropping dead. I have seen a person drop dead. They did just stand still like that. So, I guess we're just gonna finish with the magic armor then? Thank you. that the light spirits are like, hey, over here, dumbass.
Something.
Am I so beautiful that you've no words left? Yes. That is Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. A game that came out in 2006, and is still good to play to this day. Yeah, I know this Let's Play started in 2022, and I didn't expect it to go into this long, but life has a funny way of getting in the way. Whole credit sequence. There's more that we need to see. And of course, they're all gonna show us how everything is turned out. Not that! I hate that little nightmare. Oh, by the way, that's a piece of heart right there. I think. It's either that or like 100 rupees. My hippocampus doesn't work correctly, alright? Looking over at us.
from a disbanded network.
Well, I guess this is farewell.
Farewell.
Light and shadow can't mix. As we all know.
We still forget, but
never forget, there's another world bound to this one. Shadow and light are two sides of the same coin. One cannot exist without the other. I know now the reason the goddess has left the mirror of twilight in this world. They left it because it was their design that we should meet. Yes, that is what I believe. Zelda, your words are kind, and your heart is true.
What?
If all in Hyrule are like you.
Help him?
Then maybe you'll do alright. Thank you. Well, the princess spoke truly. As long as that mirror is around, we could meet again.
We face
Link. See you later. Only the true ruler of the twilight can break the mirror. Let's be honest. How many of us teared up a little when we first saw that? I'll admit, I did. So, now with the credits slowly coming to a close, as for what's next, I'm going to take a small break and focus on Pokemon Leaf Green, because that stream has been held off for quite a while now. I'd say maybe October? Was probably the last one I played it. And of course, with health issues and, of course, life getting in the way, I will hopefully start streaming Leaf Green again soon. don't know when, but it will happen. And as for the next Let's Play, I was originally thinking of Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, but now I changed my mind on that. So, Master Sword's back. So as for next Let's Play, I'm not really sure. I've had a few games in mind, but not 100% sure yet. One is for the Game Boy Advance. Well, actually, technically three of them are for the Game Boy Advance. And one is for the GameCube itself. Joining me this Let's Play, which is Zelda Twilight Princess Challenge. Feel free to comment, like, share, and subscribe if you wish. Thank you for watching, and stay maniacal in a good way.